What kind of combat training do you have?
Fencing.
Free jump. Gentlemen, we're approaching the drop zone. We have one shot to land on that platform. We may have defenses, so pull your chute as late as possible. 3, 2, 1. Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that drill.
Good luck.
Away team is entering the atmosphere, sir. 20,000 meters. The platform at 5,800 meters.
Kirk Enterprise. Distance to target 5,000 meters.
4,600 meters from the platform.
4,500 meters to target.
4,000 meters.
3,000 meters. 3,000 bases.
2,000 meters.
Pull and shoot.
Oh!
charges!
I know!
Who do we know?
This!
Transportability are re-established.
Transporter control is re-engaged, sir.
Check off run gravitational sensors. I want to know what they are doing to the planet.
Aye, Commander. Captain, sorry, Captain.
The drill's been sabotaged, sir, but we have reached the planet's core.
Launch the red matter.
Sensors are off the scale. If my calculations are correct, they're creating a singularity that will consume the planet.
They're creating a black hole at the center of Vulcan?
Yes, sir.
How long does the planet have?
Minutes, sir. Minutes.
Alert Vulcan Command Center to signal a planet-wide evacuation. All channels, all frequencies.
Wait.
Maintain standard orbit.
Yes, sir. Where are you going?
To evacuate the Vulcan High Council. They are tasked with protecting our cultural history. My parents will be among them.
Can't you beam them out?
It is impossible. They will be in the Catrick Arc. I must get them myself. Check off, you have the con.
Aye.
Kirk Enterprise, beam us out of here!
Stand by, locking on your signal.
Retract the drill. Let's move out.
Yes, sir. Pull it up.
I can't lock on.
Safe distance if we don't leave immediately.
I can do that. Give me manual control. I can lock on.
Beam us up. Enterprise, where are you?
Hold on.
Now. Do it now. Now.
Hold on. Compensating gravitational pull and. Thanks.